This is International Council of Nurses. Agenda item 5.0, Action Plan for the Prevention and Control of Non-Communicable Diseases in the WHO European Region. The health workforce has an enormous contribution to make in the promotion, prevention, control of non-communicable diseases, NCDs, and needs to be a central part of any NCDs strategy. There are more than 40 million health professionals who can bring their skills, abilities, and commitment to the task and help close the gap between the great ambition of the WHO Regional Committee for Europe and NCD strategies and action in the field. Nurses are increasingly taking on the management of NCDs and providing high quality, accessible and cost-effective services. Nurses play an even greater role by using every contact and every opportunity to foster health, disease prevention and early detection. Nurses are skilled professionals who can work with local communities on improving health and improve the effectiveness of community health workers by providing support and a point of reference. Investing in all mobilizing the nursing workforce will lead to real and lasting changes. We therefore call on European regional member states to invest in quality undergraduate, postgraduate, and continuing education for nurses to facilitate improved interventions. Enable nurses to work to their full scope of practice and support the development of advanced and specialist roles. This may require modernizing regulatory frameworks to support nurses' broader decision-making authority. Include and strengthen the contribution of nursing leaders in high-level policy and planning decision-making. This includes appointing nurses to senior positions within European health systems. Ensure that the necessary and appropriate diagnostic and treatment tools are available. So we urge members to ensure that the health workforce is included as a central component of the WHO Regional Committee for Europe for the prevention and control of NCDs. Thanks.